Welcome to the 2019 First Row Robotics Competition and this year's game, Destination Deep Space, presented by the Boeing Company. Two alliances of deep space travelers race to place hatch panels on their rockets and cargo ship, load valuable cargo for transport off the planet, and return to the safety of their habitat, all before the next sandstorm sweeps through. Each alliance has two rockets, one cargo ship, and a habitat. Hatch panels and cargo are available through the human player stations, and cargo is also available in the depots adjacent to the habitats. Robots start in their habitat and may be preloaded with one game piece. Alliances may also choose to preload some bays of their cargo ship with either hatch panels or cargo. During the first 15 seconds of each match, driver vision of the field will be blocked by a waning sandstorm. So robots must be controlled using either autonomous code or manually with a vision system on the robot. Alliances earn points for exiting the habitat, securing hatch panels, and any cargo that's properly stored. Cargo not secured spills from the cargo ship. As the sandstorm ends, driver vision returns, and alliances continue to earn points by loading their spacecraft. Alliances earn a rank point during qualifying matches for completing one rocket with hatch panels and cargo. Near the end of the match, robots return to the safety of their habitat for the upcoming launch and to earn more points. The alliance that earns the most points wins the match.